Hey everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could take any hard drive, either these portable drives or these bigger external drives, and format it so it's compatible with a Mac and a PC. So typically, I work on a Mac, so I format my hard drives to work on a Mac, but then if I'm collaborating with someone on a PC, it always becomes a problem. So in this video, I wanted to show you a unique formatting option that makes these drives work both on Mac or on PC. If it's your first time here on this channel, I make tech tutorials 5 times a week, so please consider subscribing. Okay, I just mounted the new hard drive. This is it right here. It's showing up on my desktop. Now I'm doing this on a Mac, but you could also do this in Windows. I'll show you a screenshot of what that looks like. Go ahead and open this drive. Now, depending on the drive, it's gonna come with a couple of setup options. We're gonna go ahead and ignore those. We're gonna go to the search option on top and let's look for disk utility and go ahead and launch disk utility. On a PC, it's under disk management. So look for disk management and that's where you'll do this on a PC. So on the Mac, go ahead and select that drive. Now I typically eject my other drive. So if I have other drives here, I usually eject them just to make sure I don't make a mistake and erase a drive I don't want to erase. Here under disk utility, you should see erase. Go ahead and click that. And you could go ahead and name your drive, but this is where you decide if this is gonna be for a Mac, for Windows, or for both. So if you click this dropdown, these are the options that you're gonna get. So for a PC, MS-DOS is usually the option that you could use on a Mac, or if you're on a PC, the option is NTFS. That's gonna be for a PC. For a Mac, Mac OS Extended, that's the one for the Mac, but this is the one we want that's gonna be for both, exFAT. So if you choose this option, exFAT, I'm gonna choose it right now, and then you could go ahead and press erase. And if for some reason the operation fails, go ahead and try it again. If you forget to name it and it's called untitled, you could erase it again and you could rename it. But exFAT is the option that you want, and that's gonna be readable on both Mac and PC. So if you're on a PC, make sure when you go through the formatting process, you do the same thing. Pick exFAT, and that will be compatible for Mac and PC. One more note I wanted to make here. For any reason, if you format a hard drive and you don't see the correct space in the hard drive, so in this case, it says only 1/2 GB is available, but this is a 5 TB hard drive, so I should actually have 5 TB available. So when I press Command I here, it shouldn't say capacity for 13 MB. So if you see that as an issue, and if you go ahead and erase it again and you format it, it's still gonna have the same issue. So what you wanna do is go ahead and click this dropdown and show all devices instead. So if you show all devices, it will show you the top layer of that hard drive. Now, a lot of the times this is not an issue, but just in case you get this kind of a message, go ahead and select the top drive and go ahead and erase. And again, go ahead and erase the same way with exFAT if you want it for Mac and Windows, or Mac OS Extended Journaled if you want it for just a Mac. I hope you found this useful. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel for a lot more simple to follow tech tutorials just like this one. And I hope to see you on the next video.